Today, we are going to talk about what to do when police refuses to register your FIR. In case the crime being reported to the police is cognizable, the police is duty-bound to register FIR. Now, what are the remedies for a person if police refuses to register that cognizable offence into an FIR and refuses to investigate? There are three remedies. Firstly, you can complain to the higher officials. You can complain to Superintendent of Police or the DCP. He can either investigate himself or instruct his other officers to investigate the matter. Secondly, if the Superintendent of Police and DCP also fails to register your FIR, you can file a complaint. You can file a petition under section 156(3) of CRPC for directions to register an FIR before the Metropolitan Magistrate. And in case the Metropolitan Magistrate also refuses to register, pass a direction for registration of FIR, then you can file the petition before the Honorable High Court. Now, what is crucial that you need, that you have been pursuing with police, is the proof. Now, the proof is the acknowledgement, receipt of your complaint being given to the police, for which you should always refer to daily diary number, which is being given by the police as acknowledgement in all your complaints, whether you file it before the higher officials or before the court.
Get expert legal advice with LawRato.com. Hit subscribe on our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications. You can also follow our Facebook page and get the latest posts in your newsfeed.